Hello, my name is Amy Sturkey. I'm a pediatric physical therapist. I am teaching ideas to help with toe walking. One of the things you can do to work on that stretch is putting your foot up on a chair or a bench or something higher and simply push forward through your kneecap or your knee and press forward to get your shin to go forward over your foot to get that range of motion. A lot of times that movement is really tough for people who toe walk, and to be able to see how far you can get your shin to go forward over your foot, keeping your heels down. So that's a simple stretch you can do. Let's see if I can get Lynsey to do it. Hey, Lynsey! All right, so one foot up there, and then hold on right here, and then we're going to slide. Let's see. Yep. See how far forward your foot, your knee can go forward over your foot. Ooh, that's it right there. That's it right there. Can we count to 10? Mm-hmm. You want to hold it yourself? You want to hold it yourself?
Seven, eight, nine, ten.
Excellent. So what you saw was it was harder for her shin to go forward even at her furthest stretch forward. She was about here compared to right around here with me. That movement is a really tricky movement for Lynsey, to get her shin to go forward over her foot. I would do that with both legs. I hope this is helpful for you, and we'll look forward to seeing you next time. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye. If you liked this video and would like to be notified by email when the next video comes out, click the subscribe button here and click the golden bell icon and ensure notifications are enabled on your account.